Health Talk, brought to you by Rapids Regional Medical Center. Pregnant women know every doctor's appointment includes two things, a blood pressure check and a trip to the restroom with a plastic cup. But there's a good reason for that. Both tests alert your physician to signs of preeclampsia.
Preeclampsia is a condition in pregnancy that occurs generally after 20 weeks gestation, where the mom can come in with elevated blood pressures, abnormal lab tests, protein in the urine. This condition can affect both the mother and the baby.
Preeclampsia often develops without symptoms, appearing with a sudden onset of high blood pressure, 140 over 90 on two separate occasions, 4 hours apart.
We usually do serial blood pressures to see if it's consistently high. We also draw a variety of blood tests, including liver functions, electrolytes, blood count, platelet count. We'll do urine testing to see if there's protein in the urine. As far as the baby being assessed, we'll usually do an ultrasound and some monitoring of the baby.
Those most at risk for preeclampsia include women with a prior history of preeclampsia, women going through their first pregnancy, women older than 40, obesity, and multiple pregnancies.
If mom starts having headaches, blurry vision, just generally feeling bad, swelling, they should not hesitate to contact their physician if any of these symptoms appear, because it can be very serious.
The most important thing expectant moms can do is attend their prenatal visits and keep an eye on blood pressure.
Our goal is a healthy mom and a healthy baby.
For more information about prenatal health or to find an OBGYN, visit rapidsregional.com.